Hello and welcome back to New Year, New Game. This is where I attempt to play 365 games from my Steam library that I have never played before. This is game 317, Big Rumble Creed Champions Boxing. I just think it's Big Rumble Boxing Creed Champions is how the whole game is said. Let me check. Yeah, Big Rumble Boxing Creed Champions. Sounds like I'm saying Creed. Creed. From the Rocky Balboa movie franchise. Rocky, and then later switched over to Creed. Which I think there are three movies of Creed so far. Which is great. It's a wonderful story. I like it. Boxing games. I like boxing games. I like Fight Night, I should say. I don't think there's really been too many boxing games out there. Aside from, like, Knockout Kings that I remember off of the Nintendo 64. When that was out, Knockout Kings 1 and 2, kind of like a gimmicky boxing. And I guess if you want to count Punch-Out on, like, Nintendo, Super Nintendo, and I think they remade another one on the later Nintendo console. And I'm not sure if it was I don't think it was the Switch that they did it on. Maybe the Wii had a Little Mac Punch-Out kind of game. Where they actually, like, introduce more of Little Mac, the character. And you get the model that's now used in Super Smash Bros. But this, I think, is about going to be the kind of same thing. A gimmicky boxing type deal. I don't think it's going to play, like, Fight Night type boxing. I think you're going to just have the Rocky and Creed characters on here, and maybe play through like a it just shows arcade, so it doesn't even show it really has like a story mode. But yeah, just playing those characters and moving on that way. I wish they would do a story mode. You know how great that would be to like go through all the Rocky movies up to the wherever they stopped. They probably stopped at just the first Creed film. But yeah.
Without further ado,
let's get in the game. Figure out
in the blue corner.
What this is. Adonis Creed, Hollywood. You got Victor Drago, which I think is the newer one from the Creed film. Andy Pondo, Mad Dog. I don't know who that character is. Axel Ramirez, El Tiger. Don't know that one either. Luke O'Grady, Scraps. David Nez, Solo. Vic Riviera, The Gambler. Leo Spruno, The Lion. Ricky Collin, Pretty Ricky. And the man himself, Rocky Balboa, which I think is
Rocky.
We're rookies. Let's go. Delph Boxing Academy, Los Angeles, 2019.
Right, left, right, left.
Hey kid, how you doing?
Pretty good, Unc. Been warming up all day. I think I'm ready to fight.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I used to work twice as hard. Keep going.
Oh, really? Tell me about any of those records you set. I'll break them.
Alright, kid. Maybe I will. Back in the day, at Mighty Mix, I worked like nobody's business.
Mighty Mix, Philadelphia, November 1975.
That was right before your old man found me. Mighty Mix was my second home. I knew I was getting ready for something big, but I didn't know what was coming. You gotta train around all that. The blood, the sweat, the tears, it's what keeps you in shape.
Square.
huh?
Hey, I did it, huh? People said I was the fastest boxer in the joint.
Who? Polly after a couple of beers?
Come on, I was fast enough to beat your pops.
On the second try.
He was the one asking for it. 1-2 punch, the down comes.
Oh. You sure you didn't just take hits until Apollo got tired?
Very funny. You're a regular comedian, just like your old man. You know, he and I weren't exactly pals going into that second fight. Marquise Hall, Philadelphia, November 1976.
Things are very serious out in the ring. Apollo is defending the World Heavyweight title in the rematch against Rocky Balboa. There's no escaping this titanic match between Apollo and Balboa. Rocky has gone the distance against a champ, and people think he deserves another shot. The winner of this match will decide everything. You're going down. Gentlemen, to corners.
You can do it, Rocky.
Everybody was cheering my name, but did they believe in me? I don't know. Sometimes I felt like I was just a show to them. The only person I needed was cheering my name from our couch at home. It was Adrian, you know? You know, I yell her name a lot. I was going to win the fight for me and for her.
Two of the world's finest will clash in the ring.
No playing, no jiving, just business.
You're better than this.
Kicking off the first round. A lucky block. A lucky block. He barely blocks it. He blocks that critical hit.
Stamina.
Oh, retaliation. Closing the distance. Flushing out a jab. He barely blocks it.
Oh, grab.
Staying aggressive. He's too fast to hit. Sneaking a quick one in. He counters the swing. Exchanging nice hits out there. Stupendous speed. That's the bell. Here's the next round. Moving with a jab. Staying on balance.
Here comes.
Oh, something's happening.
Right. Incredible footwork.
Oh, I can do it too, huh?
Hitting him. He's down. That's a point.
Ooh.
1-2. You're the world's hardest. They look hungry, folks.
Distance.
back up! He's back up!
We are underway.
Into the hook!
Yo!
Yo!
He dodges.
Here comes.
I'm not sure how much longer he can go.
Good with that one.
What a hook! One, two,
you should hit it
straight. Are you seeing this? He's not done. No one is backing down.
Trying to put on a show.
He got hit hard. Quick on his feet. They go to the mat.
Right at the last second.
One, two,
the world ain't
three,
all sunshine.
Where four, five, six, seven, eight.
The end.
He's up.
Nope, he's up.
Into the ground. Lots of pressure this. He barely dodges out.
Here comes.
Bounce.
He went for broke out there.
Good. Damn.
Blocked it.
Liberty Bell.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Come on, Rocky. Here we go.
He's still.
I'm on the edge of my seat.
Not letting him land a hit.
Yo.
He stopped that.
Counter for a counter.
Keeping the pace. Down he goes.
Boom, with an uppercut. Knockout. That was a beautiful punch out right there.
He made it.
Rocky Balboa. Oh, I'm reading the wrong person. He made it. Rocky Balboa has shocked the world. He is the new heavyweight champion of the world. Rocky, 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 Rocky.
Yo, Creed, you did great.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You did better. Good luck as the champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, the new heavyweight champion of the world, Rocky Balboa.
Yo, Adrian, I did it. I did it.
Wait, a few of those details seemed a little off.
You trying to make a movie or something? Just roll with it, Donnie. And don't stop training.
All right. Just so you know, people really were rooting for you. You can't believe that.
It was hard to think they meant it. People didn't always cheer for guys like me, you know?
Take a breather.
Before I met your dad, I had to do some bad stuff to get by. I hated that job.
You haven't told me about this before.
Not proud of it, kid. I was collecting money for a gangster down in Philly. The streets of Kensington. 1967. Look, Vic. Gazzo sent me after you. He's getting brave again. He told me, Rocky, get in your boxing gear and go intimidate another man who just may be happening to wear boxing gear.
Something.
I don't want to hurt you or nothing, so how about you come with me, eh?
Ah, come on.
Say, Rock, you're a sweetheart, but Gazzo ain't. You know that?
Just talk it over. It'll be reasonable.
I'm not looking to wind up floating down the Delaware.
Then I'm going to have to beat up on you. Come on, Vic. Just come with me. I don't want this.
It's you or me.
We could have settled this like gentlemen.
Nothing is gonna be gentle about this.
Hey, not really wearing boxing gear. Just
ain't this a peach?
Jeans and some
you
boxing gloves.
You got a
gloves.
Big mouth.
Back up, Vic. Think about your hair.
Sorry, pal.
Oh.
Not with what's at stake.
And everything I do, I do it to be the best at it.
Hey, moron!
Don't complain.
Yo.
Take it in. Keep it all out. You don't really want to mob. You don't want to know your eyes when it comes to the best. You ain't never tried. You ain't never tried. You ain't never tried.
Beat up the regular guy who owed money to a gangster. That screw your head on right. Give Gaza his money back.
It's gone. I needed it to help someone.
Oh. When it came down to it, I didn't want to seriously hurt nobody. We roughed each other up good, so Gaza won't ask me the questions, but no questions. Maybe I can round up a little extra cash to cover for you.
Oh, thanks, Rock.
Anything for a friend. When do they become friends?
That sounds harsh.
Oh, man.
Things were different back then, Billy.
people did what it took to survive.
A lot of people out there are still struggling. Has the city really gotten better?
The art did, at least. I'm a big fan of that one statue down by the museum.
You're talking about the statue Clubber almost killed you in front of? The statue of yourself?
You know about that?
Everybody does. Clubber was the first guy you lost your title to.
In Mathis Hall, Philadelphia, August 1979.
You're finished, Balboa.
Get up, Rocket, get up! He's not responding!
We have the time, the winner by knockout, new heavyweight champion of the world, Clubber Lang. In an unbelievable twist, Rocky Balboa has lost.
Oh, yeah, I told you. I told you I'd do it. Yeah, I'm the new champion.
What people don't know is how much work your dad did to help me pick up the pieces.
Really?
Oh yeah, Apollo saved me. Of course, he wants something in return. In fact, a mighty mix.
Ah, come on!
Hey there, champ.
Really?
That's not the way to do it. Who's there? Apollo? Right. I waited at your house an hour. Your wife said you were here. Why are you here? Retirement's too quiet. And we're too young to retire anyway.
Think about this for a minute.
Every fighter gets sick inside, trying to live with it. You held the greatest title in the world. The whole world, baby. You lost that fight for all the wrong reasons.
Yeah.
When we fought, you had the eye of the tiger, the edge, and a montage scene using the eye of the tiger song. And you have to get it back. And the way to get it back is to go back to the beginning. Eye of the tiger, man. We work out together, you and me, be in real shape. What's in this for you? You got me curious. Train first, ask questions later. And we train my way, at my place. Delphi Boxing Academy, Los Angeles, 1 week later.
Oh, here we go. Messed up.
I actually do like the Tiger song too. Probably won't do the lyrics though. It's just gonna be the instrumental. Oh no, it's the lyrics! Alright, this video is definitely getting copyrighted. That's cool. It's okay. 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Complete! We did okay again. I did mess up. So you can't mess up once. At all. You're ready. Now you're gonna go out there, and you're going to show him. You sure? Absolutely. You beat me, right? So go beat this chump next. Slip counters can be slip countered, which you can use to slip counter, slip counter. Rocky Balboa is seeking to reclaim his title as heavyweight champion of the world after losing it to Clubber Lang. Winning or losing here tonight will define these men's careers. Listen to me, Balboa. You take him out for good this time. I, the Tiger, right? We gotta pay for the rights to that song, so... You bet.
Yeah.
You aren't letting this guy walk all over you again. Get out there and bring the pain. You hear me? With Apollo and Mike... Oh, it's fucking Rocky. With Apollo in my corner, winning that fight seemed possible for the first time.
I'ma bust you up.
What he said. Go for it.
Huge crowds out tonight for this amazing fight.
Get out while you can.
You got a big mouth.
Held it. Before we start, I just need to check. 26 minutes already. Alright, I think maybe after this fight here, then we go on.
This is it. That knocked him around.
Oh, wow, he broke my shield.
On the attack now. Solid defense.
Broke his defense.
He scores the knockdown. One, two. Here we go, boxing fans.
Go.
Got him good. Ooh. Punched him down.
He blocks that critical hit. What a hook! Another second, and that was anyone's.
That starts the round.
Pressure
he had
on.
Quite a distance on that attack.
Go.
That's a knockdown.
Second knockdown.
One, two, three, four.
No way, this can't be happening. Hopefully we'll see a comeback out there, or this might be it.
Dodging into a hit.
Go.
Boom, landed a super move 3 times in a single match. Knocked him down a third time before he gets me down to one. Or on one.
5, 6, 7.
Stick down, Clubber. Stick down, Clubber.
What's up? I'm on the edge of my seat. Oh, stumbling.
Go.
Got him again. KO'd. He didn't knock me down once.
Oh, Adrian, I did it.
Woo.
I did
it. Clubber Lang is down. Rocky has done it. There he is, the heavyweight champion of the world, Rocky Balboa. You did it, Rock.
You did it.
Hey, I couldn't have done it without your help. Good point. Now about that favor you owe me. Back to Mighty Mix
in Philadelphia in the 1980s. I think I've already told you how this next part goes. Wanna ring the bell?
Alright.
Alright.
Ding, ding.
Oh, said it. I didn't have to say it.
Go on.
Already told you. Come on, kid. Nobody wants to reveal matches I lost. Or relive matches I lost.
All right. It sounds like you two were a team.
Once we stopped trying to take each other out, it turned out your old man and I got along pretty well.
Who'd you take on next? Ivan Drago?
That wasn't for a couple years. We had plenty of time to celebrate. You
even went down to Mexico once.
What? I haven't heard this story.
Figured it might not have been appropriate.
Why?
Let's just say, when we were young, Apollo could be a little irregular.
We are going to just...
Can I not leave out of this? Hold this to skip, and it's just gonna put us right into here, but I'm just gonna pause and get out of this.
Híjole, mano a mano!
Is he serious?
Alright. So that is where we are going to stop. Let's actually just exit right on back to the main. Nope, I didn't want to do that. Just don't forget. There we go. So yeah, that was... How was it worded again? Big Rumble Boxing Creed Championship. Or Champions, not Championship. Creed Champions. Not a bad game. I think it's well put together. They do have to where you're kind of telling the stories. It seemed like they had some characters that are in here, though, just specifically for the game. Kind of original characters for it. So I'm curious what, like, their story mode's gonna be like if you select them. Or if they kind of just go through the same sort of stuff. I don't know. When I come back and play this game again... In all honesty, no. And it's not because it's a bad game. I personally am not invested enough in the story mode or the arcade mode to really want to come back and play. And the fighting, like the boxing aspect of it, isn't something that I'm too crazy about. Fight Night really had like the boxing type thing down. The UFC games are kind of, I guess, the closest you can come to a replacement for that in the way that they're played. I just really enjoyed the format and the styling and the way those particular games were played. This is kind of cartoony and gimmicky, like the Knockout Champions game from Nintendo 64. Or no, Ready to Rumble. I think that's what they were called, not Knockout Champions. Though I do think Knockout Champions was a boxing game. An older one, too. But yeah. No, Ready to Rumble. That's the gimmicky boxing game. With, like, there's a big fat guy, and I remember the guy with the afro. And the commercial where, like, the big fat guy took a bite out of the guy's afro. Yeah, that's a good commercial. But yeah, it's not a bad game. If you like Rocky, definitely try it out. If you like boxing games, give it a shot. I got nothing bad to say about it. It's just me personally. I don't see myself coming back to play this one particular boxing game. Really keeping my fingers crossed that another good boxing game does come out that reminds me a lot of Fight Night, though. But yeah, that's gonna do it for me. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next game. Goodbye.